dovuto se vuoi bene, vuoi capire.
No, perché
Hungarian.
A bit of a challenge, the weather and the hand and so on, but all in all, good.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem for our winner from Saudi Arabia.
It was the most incredible race ever in entering my life. It was so exciting. We were battling for the Super Sport third place. It's incredible. I cannot tell how happy I am. Yeah, but I had a little problem with the gearbox, but then I could manage it. I think so. I got the fourth place, and between the girls, the first place. So I'm pretty happy.
it was a difficult race. Every time Mishal went past, I had to get him back directly, because if I leave him one lap alone, he make a gap, you know. Because down the straight, he's more fast. I think he was playing tactics in the race, and I think he was waiting for the last lap to slipstream me. But he went one lap early, so this took me by surprise. I expected him to go on the last lap to the finish line, and the plan was out the window, and I had to just race. And he made a good pass, I made one back, he made another aggressive one. We come this close to touching, but never touch. I hope again for race two this is the same, because that was really fun, and obviously I want to win race two.
Mr. Alex Cudlin. Race 2. Bin Laden, as we say, he's also qualified well for Thank you.
Yeah, it feels good. It's good to win, but need more competition to push me a little bit. And it's good for the first year of the championship.
This race was better than the first one. It was so hot today, but it's awesome racing here in Qatar, even with the heat. It's amazing. I want to say a big thank you to QMMF for having me here, to the FIM Women in Motorcycling. They're awesome for supporting us here, and to the US of A for watching me, and Axo and Arai for keeping me safe out here. And gosh, to my mechanic, August, he just never quits. I mean, we're chasing suspension all the time, and he's always got my back, and I really love working with him. So thank you. Thank you to QMF, everybody.
And finally, the women's trophy, ladies and gentlemen, presented.
I was surprised because before the 1 hour before the race, I started to get sick. I don't know why, I always seem to get sick here, but anyway, the race was good. We pushed hard from the beginning, and Nasser was fighting and Mishal, and I thought Mishal would come at the end. So with about five laps to go, I slowed the pace because I wanted to save my tyre.
General Secretary, ladies and gentlemen, to our winner, Alex Cudlin. We'll be right back.